This man is attempting to break a Guinness World Record for top speed on a modified electronic skateboard. Oh God, a horrifying crash at nearly 60 miles per hour. Thankfully, 32-year-old Mischo Erban was okay. Mischo and his NGV Next Board ended up with the record, 59.55 miles per hour. Next Boards will have more testing in Los Angeles next month, and they hope to have races in parking lots in cities across the globe soon, which would be super cool. And we're really happy Misho's okay. We'll be right back.